Okay, Third Lamb, the new game plus 7. So, pretty tough boss if you don't know what to do. You can roll through all of his attacks except one where he jumps backwards. In this one, you have to roll away and be careful because there is second shockwave which will usually hit you. And yeah, that's the fight for the first half of his HP. Not terrible. Stamina. After his 50%, but after you get him down, you need to roll after each of his attacks. Because he has this short follow-up. And I got hit. Because I didn't do what I said to do. Take your time, don't rush. That was unfortunate. Why? The boss is down. So yeah, on the second phase, don't be greedy. Make an additional roll after each of his combo attacks and you will be fine.